Astana, the capital of Kazakhstan, is a young, dynamic city which became the symbol of Kazakhstan, its independence, its nation, for more than 17 years of history. Astana is the youngest capital in the world. The city becomes more and more attractive for people in the country and foreign guests. Current architectural style of Astana, which combines the best traditions of Eastern and European cultures, presents image of the city as the center of politics, culture and economy. The cityscape of Astana changed a lot just for a few years. And even today, the capital of Kazakhstan is building up very actively. The most advanced technologies and innovative methods of urban planning, art of the 21st century, were used in the construction and changing of the city. Well-known architects embodied their best projects into reality here. Today, Astana is the pride of Kazakhstan, the symbol of the state, unification and realization of the national idea. We are witnessing a rapid growth of its spiritual and cultural potential. All this is the evidence of high achievements of the public policy of our outstanding leader, Nursultan Nazarbayev. President saw a new capital as a major scientific and educational center, made every effort to attract professionals here. In his address to the nation, Kazakhstani Way 2050, the head of the state identified health as a key factor in the development of the country. The president outlined the basic principle of the healthcare system, expressed in shared responsibility for the health of the citizens, of the state, employers, and the inhabitants of Kazakhstan. The head of the state set an ambitious goal to become one of the 30 most competitive countries of the world, which implies a substantial improvement in the quality of health care. A new state program for the health development of the Republic of Kazakhstan, Densaulik, for 2016 and 20 is directed on the decision of the relevant tasks, which involves the strengthening and improvement of the achieved progress, the liquidation of the existing problems in the health and planned modernization of the system. One of the priorities of the state program is further modernization of medical education, providing continuous professional development of human resources, innovations and medical science. Naturally, the leading role in the implementation of this area belongs to medical universities. Higher educational institutions of Astana loudly declared about themselves on the world level as modern intellectual and educational institutions. Among them, the significant place takes Astana Medical University. Joint stock company Astana Medical University is one of the fastest growing medical institutions of Kazakhstan. More than 16,000 graduates of the university compete freely in the employment market and work successfully in medical organizations in Kazakhstan and abroad. Today, the university preserves the fundamental traditions of Kazakhstani education, providing with a high-quality education and a wide range of educational services. Our university introduces new training technologies, broadens the research base, at the same time takes an active part in the colonial process. More than 700 university professors work in the university, including 88 doctors of science, 233 candidates, as well as a master and doctoral students. Among the teaching staff are scientists, specialists of practical public health known in Kazakhstan and abroad. More than 6,000 students study at the university. Thousands of the residents, interns, masters and doctoral students. Over 3,000 doctors and nurses are trained annually in the departments of continuous professional development and further education. in the framework of the state task introduction of international standards in the field of the hospital management, our university also demonstrated leadership and first started implementation of educational program on preparation of business administration masters in hospital management. In accordance with the recommendations of the Bologna Declaration, our university develops students' academic mobility. Students of general medicine, public health and pharmacy faculties were trained in the universities of Lithuania, Poland and Italy. For this moment, we signed and carried out the terms of the cooperation agreement on academic mobility with medical universities of Russia, Georgia, Bulgaria, Czech Republic and Latvia. In order to develop innovative and educational activity, training equipment for clinical center is improved every year. In this center, our students practice their skills with the help of training models. Since 2011, the university formed a model of integrated management system. The management system was improved by the introduction of corporate and social responsibility, information security, risk management, environmental management system, energy management, health protection management and provision of work safety. Confirmation of the success of this generated management system was a successful assessment completion and receiving of high international appraisal on correspondence with the criteria and concept of EFQM excellence model. Today, Astana Medical University is the only university in Kazakhstan that introduced EFQM excellence model and who reached a high-level assessment recognized for excellence 5 stars. Among university achievements are successful completion of national institutional accreditation, specialized accreditation of educational programs in 4 bachelor specialties, dentistry, medical and preventive care, nursing, pharmacy, master specialties, medicine and medical preventive care, as well as the undergoing of international accreditation for bachelor specialty public health and MBA mastership public health. Astana Medical University, with a half century history, has many recognized achievements and seeks to further recognition of the results of its activity at the highest level of quality assessment in the world.